Volunteer at the Santa Maria Museum of Flight discovered decades-old photos showing the history of the Hancock Airfield. Jerry Simas found the package of photos in a cabinet in the museum. The photos are from sometime between the 1930s and 40s when the Hancock Airfield was in place where Allen Hancock College stands now. The photo collection features pilots who flew to the airfield, the track at Santa Maria High School, and even an historic aircraft.
I would like to see them, like we mentioned a few minutes ago, being framed and put out for public viewing somewhere. Like you mentioned, the library would be a great place for it, where people can see it. And hopefully some people dig into the history and understand more about it.
The Santa Maria Museum of Flight is located near the city's airport, displaying a number of vintage planes.